Oh, fuck me, man. I'm so what? Done. And we're not even done.
Behold the endless abyss.
We're nowhere close to done, and I hate
Within
that.
It lies the heart of all worlds.
Guess whose turn it is
Kingdom
now?
Kingdom Heart.
Bullshit boy. Fucking massive.
Bullshit boy! Heart is your my heart. Favorite superhero.
You will not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born.
Praise be.
Darkness conquers all worlds!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Woo!
Here's my giant creepy battleship!
Bye! Whoa. You too.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Shut up, Riku. Thank you, DT Baron, for the biddies, for the 1,500 biddies! Hey, man sex.
That's him.
Welcome the darkness into your heart.
No.
Turn to darkness. All shall be extinct.
Just fucking continue your hissy fit, dude. Oh, fuck. Ow. I wish I could hit him. Man, wouldn't that be grand?
Wouldn't it be nice if we
Oh, fucking. Stop it!
All shall be extinct.
Yo, hello? Better guess your bitch ass.
Welcome to darkness.
Flailing like an idiot.
All shall be extinct.
Boy. Hello?
Welcome to darkness into you.
I hate this boss fight because it's all about patience!
Da 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 da.
It's all about hitting him like once or twice and then fucking off because of these stupid light sources. Woo!
Mm-hmm.
Time to die. And then you can't even hit him correctly because you're constantly confused where the fuck you are.
Welcome the darkness into your...
No. Motherfuckers who act like fucking drones for some goddamn reason.
Welcome the darkness into you. All shall be.
I love doing nothing for a good 25 minutes. Until he decides to fucking move.
He wants to do his laser light show. Let him have some fun.
Don't you love it when your enemy attacks fucking nothing?
Yes. It's very funny.
How did I do this as a fucking kid?
I don't know. I did the same thing.
I really want to go into the past just to ask my fucking self what I was thinking doing this. Laser light show. How can we help you today? Hello?
Hello?
I swear to God. This should help. Shut the fuck up, Anson. Right into his attack.
Light. Come on.
Sorry, Chad, I keep forgetting to mute every time I'm typing.
Hello, yes, I would like to fight the boss.
Nah. Maybe later.
The most tedious boss fight ever fucking created in video game history. Video game? It's not likely.
Illegal.
Still confused? Then perhaps this will enlighten you.
I hate this. I hate this so fucking much. Hello, I would like to go to the boss! Oh, whatever.
I'll come back later.
This should help. This should help. Wow, I suddenly remember why I only played Kingdom Hearts once.
It's all flooding back to you.
Yes.
This will enlighten.
Out of the bathroom. I'll be right back.
We're going back to flying, boys! Confused. Oh. still confused! Maybe this will enlighten you! Are you for real?
This should help.
I've stopped caring at this point.
Still confused.
Fuck you. It's not even the end. It's not even the end! It's not even the end! Now! You gotta save your friends! He goes in his little fucking pod.
Alright, it's nap time.
Huh?
I said, alright, it's nap time.
Yeah. Then you gotta go into the fucking hole. Save Goofy.
Save the Guff.
You're fighting a bunch of fucking heartless.
Uh-huh.
Are you why you were done? Fuck no. I'm annoyed.
Come on.
Hey, you were already annoyed? How about we can annoy you a little bit more? With the fact that you have to fight them in the dark. Like that idea? Yeah. Neither do we. Fuck off. Woo! Make you hate it even more. Hit that, please. Listen, motherfucker. Swear to God. Thank you. Fuck off. This is my boss fight, bitch. Wait, where? Zora! Man, you already said you hated your life? Well, let me tell you, you're gonna hate it even more after this fight. Can you see your enemies? No? Good.
A little hostility.
I wonder why. Look, you can't fuck
the real problem.
So angry.
Just remember to breathe.
They say it's so dark. They say shed.
We'd like to take this moment of ranting to remind you all that Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 and 2.5 Remix on PS4 is now on sale for $24.99 at GameStop. So
Nico, the drawing tab is just for me. There, show your art and stuff. Are you booking for real? Can you not? What's shooting me? Oh my god! Everything was made to just fuck you, man. Oh my god.
This should help. Come on. Come on.
Hello? Oh my god!
Hold my hand.
Oh my god! Can this fucking... Please, Goofy, help me. He's dead.
Guffy, no. Wake up. You are floating.
Oh my god. Thank you. Hey, remember when you could hit your enemies?
Yay! He did it.
Oh no! Don't you fucking do this! My fucking enemies? I would love if I could see them. I can't see anything! Are you fucking for real?
I mean, to be fair, these Heartless are called Invisibles.
Does it fucking matter to me?
Oh, shit.
I don't care that they're called Invisibles! I want to be able to fucking see them at least for all of that they're supposed to, because this is when they have to make a dark room for this! Why?!
Something tells me you're not appreciating the ambiance.
I'm not!
Nomura worked really hard to design this room, Shin, alright? And I don't think you're appreciating it very much.
I'm not at all.
No?
I can't fucking see how far he's in front of me! How far away is he? What? I can't see anything! Oh my god, come here. Oh my god, I'm gonna have a fucking heart attack, Shib. I'm gonna start crying because of this bullshit.
I mean, you're doing well on health. See, you're done. Now you gotta do is hit that weird tonsil and go home. Or at least leave this pocket dimension. How many drugs were they on when they made this game? Woo! Also, I love this part where his head explodes. It's really satisfying.
Off.
Just that nasty stump that Liz left behind. Were they drunk? Did they smoke a weed? Oh, wow. Fucking bang my skull against the wall.
Did you know that you can only have ideas if you're under drugs or alcohol?
Creativity doesn't come from your imagination, it comes from narcotics! I'm gonna come! Fuck! Also, kill that giant zit jack-o'-lantern.
The animation for this is so disgusting.
Yeah, they did a very good job of making that nasty.
Wow!
You blew up my favorite pimple. I must awaken from my slumber.
No, no one mentioned Dewey. Shut up. No one said anything.
Yay! This again!
But this time you have Dolan and Guff.
Yeah?
Yes. Your friends are your power.
Whoa! Stop! Stop!
Welcome to darkness.
Wow. What does this mean? Wait, did he just suck my...
Yeah, he took away all your MP.
Welcome to darkness.
They're wailing on him! My friends are dead. A biography by Sora.
Donald and Goofy, you're unconscious. A Sora story. Did it. You won the video game.
Yay! Kingdom Hearts is over! Fuckers!
You did it!
Explodey boy! That's an explodey boy. Ugh. Woo! 8 games to go! Yeah. You'd be surprised.
You're 8 to the way.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Kingdom Hearts!
Fill me with the power of darkness!
You're wrong! I know for certain Kingdom Hearts is life!
I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is life!
I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Oh, I love the way he says light. He's just like, light!
Don't, thank you, SB.
Light!
Why does he say it like that? It's so funny. He's like,
Light!
Come on!
Gosh.
Huh?
Whoa!
Harry!
Don't give up! Come on, Sora!
Hello, boyfriend.
Together we could do it!
How's it going, boyfriend?
Ronku?
Ronku.
Oh my god, it's Roku! He's here! Thank god!
Oh my god, it's generic anime character 22!
Oh, thank god, it's Fat Pants Boy!
Oh, look, it's
my favorite character!
Oh look, it's Yunarukami!
It's Donald 2, the sequel!
I remember
I lost my fucking shit at this part.
Yeah.
I was like, it's
Mickey!
It's Mickey!
But don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Always.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Take care of her.
Goodbye, Arimku.
Good night, sweet prince. Putting you back in the closet.
Back where you belong. Is that Cuphead?
Well, guess we better start walking.
Yeah, how are we gonna get out of this big vast nothingness? How sad.
Lucy, come here. Lucy, come here. Lucy.
What are you doing, dog?
Lucy, come here. No, Lucy? Lucy!
No? Okay. Dog doesn't want to say hi.
Clearly.
Wow.
What a jerk.
I know, right? She's awful. But I love
her.
Oh, look, there she is.
A pup.
I hear this cutscene so many fucking times because my sister always replays it, and we're about we're about to go into high definition mode. High definition. There we go. Wow, look at that animation.
Wow.
Kairi! Sora!
Sora, we suddenly got a lot more detailed.
Harry, remember what I said before?
I'm
no.
With you two. I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will.
When you walk. People wonder if video games are hard. This is it, everybody. We're here.
Here's your answer. Wait. Wait.
Wow! Look at that snow! Wow!
Hi. I'll go again. Goodbye. I'll be down here in shame.
I'm so glad you're in the ending cutscene for Kingdom Hearts.
I know!
Now. I can't believe you're an in-canon character now.
Kai! Oh shit, fuck, I wanted to do... Wait. Sonic again!
really good though. It's really nice.
Yeah, it is. This ending cinematic's really good.
Nope. There goes my pen. That's cool. Oh, this part's sad. No matter how many times I watch it, it's really sad. Time to say goodbye. Bye, kids.
And that's how Sora died. The end.
And that's so cute.
Making me feel tonight. It's
hard to let yes.
me go. Ba, 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 ba.
And that's it, folks. That's Kingdom Hearts. Well, the first one.
The future doesn't scare me at all.
Jesus.
Sorry. Ba, 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 ba. My Coke's cold. Sweet.
Good.
Akira Fuji! I'll be watching Lieutenant of Memories on stream, but I won't be playing it. So, nice. Please stop ruining the song. Lol, this is my stream. If you got problems, leave, lol. Or play it yourself. It's not like the song's on the internet or anything. Wow. Reminder, I fucking love Riku. Reminder, I fucking love Sora. Okay, bye. See you. Ooh. And here's the actual credits. You've been fooled. Sora from Final Fantasy? Yes. Yes. You're correct. Yosuke. That's not a Yosuke, but a Yosuke. Applause, applause. And then we have the beautiful, beautiful piano cover afterwards. And Cloud's being edgy. Oh no.
As he's one to do.
Oh no. Too bad that she dies.
What? It's wind.
Pinocchio's a real boy. Wow, it's like not a fucking oh come on guys, y'all acting like Aerith dies in one of the Final Fantasy games. Wait, which one was it?
7.
Yeah. Like, fucking, I knew that, and I never played fucking Final Fantasy ever before. It's not like the Aerith death scene was in every single compilation of saddest anime deaths. Pretty fucking swell, yeah. 20-year spoiler guy is too soon. And why are you watching this anime dev compilation? Maybe because I'm an emotional bitch? Aw, thank you, Ghost Kodo. We're just waiting for after credits right now. There we go. My mom can't hear me, so I have to write in chat. We're just waiting for the after credits. Oh, thank you for coming by, Shanna. Oh god, I'm dying. Oh god, pickups everywhere. Kenji? Can someone ask my mom when she's coming home? Guys, for dressing my mom. Okay, I'm probably gonna go do the treadmill today because I wanna do, I've been doing it the last 2 days.
Get buff, yo.
Yeah.
Get fit.
Oh, download resumed. Final Fantasy 15. Cool. It knew! It was like, thanks. Oh, you're done with the first weeb game? Here you go, here's another one. Alright, she can't hit that treadmill, girl! Sweet. Someone tell mom that I won't be going to the gym, but I will be going, running today. Because I'll do, because I want to lose weight and not build muscles, so... I'm gonna go do the thing today and tomorrow, and then we're gonna be back in rhythm.
We've gotta find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
That's not how you spell that!
Huh? Huh?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Someone tell my mom that I'm gonna message her!
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Can someone respond to my mom, but I wanna lose weight! Not build muscles!
Bye.
Why is there constant water sounds? Am I the only one who hears that?
What, in the game? There's your end screen.
It is the game.
Yeah, it's supposed to be Destiny Islands.
Okay. I've been hearing it since the cutscene. It's like, that's why. Cool, hey. Why is this many doors, Ed boy? Well, is Sora finally using the bathroom after his journey? That's the water everyone's drinking to be healthy. Don't forget to take a sip, boys. Anyways, I'm gonna send you guys over to Tiggins so I can do my stuff now.
And yeah!
Thank you guys so much for joining and playing and watching and, you know, supporting. And I'll probably, tomorrow we'll, watch Chain of Memories on stream and then maybe start with Kingdom Hearts 2. So, yeah!